So here's my three fundamental questions then. Question number one, hey teacher, are you passionate about these children? You love these kids? Are they everything to you? And you're willing to pour everything you can into these young people? Are you all about them? Because again, we're not talking achievement. We're talking about the vehicle to get to the achievement. Question number two. Hey, teacher, are you excited about your craft? How significant is this work to you, to who you are as a person? Does it matter? Does being extraordinary matter to you? Are you content with being okay? Or does being extraordinary, is that a goal? Is that an aspiration? Is that an ambition? Or if you're already there, are you willing to go higher? But then number three, hey teacher, are you excited about your own professional growth and development in those areas that you may deem deficient? Are you excited? See, I don't mean your evaluator of record comes to you and says, here are some areas of concern. I don't mean that conversation. I mean you see you. And you conclude, I've got a weakness. I've got a deficiency. And I've got to make that connection.